Also open. Tonight we are going to be playing two sets, and if split, we are going to do a super tie breaker. If you are a legacy member, there are some white chairs available in the front. So if you're a legacy member, you have a reserved chair in the front. The white ones are the legacies. Feel free to occupy. A special thank you tonight to Kiki's Cafe. They are our main sponsor of the event. If you haven't tried their breakfast or lunch, you're missing out. Fantastic place to go eat. I like to go on the weekends. Okay, I am going to introduce the players so you can be familiar with them. To my left, on the blue shirt, we have Toby Locke. He is a junior at the University of Delaware. He plays on Division I. His last season ranking was number 32 in the nation. That's pretty awesome. Most single wins in 2024 with a record of 23-7. Pretty impressive. His record in doubles, 27. 20 wins, 7 losses, for those of you that are not familiar with it. Toby's partner, Violeta Martinez, former legacy student. And she is a junior at the University of Illinois. She's ranked as high as 22 in the nation and have completed in the national, competed in the national championships every year on the team. Currently, she's playing number 2 on the team in singles, and he had a winning record during the sophomore year and a winning doubles record at line number 2. And if you don't know Violeta, she also was a recipient of the Nadal Academy Scholarship in the past. Okay, to my right. I cannot say on the green shirt because they're both wearing a green shirt, but on the ad court, that would be Tommy Martinez. Tommy is another former legacy student, and he played for the University of Illinois at Springfield. He mainly played number 2 in singles and number 1 in doubles. In his career, he had a record of 115-71 overall. He tied for the most wins in the program's history. His high ranking was number 26 in the nation in singles and 35 in doubles. Tommy Martinez. his partner, no strange to the legacy, Tyler Rios on the outfield now with the blue racket. Tyler is currently the head professional at Magnolia Lakes, and he also works at Whispering Pines. He trains regularly with aspiring professional players. One of his best highlights is that he is the best FIFA player amongst the group. That's a video game pun, in case you didn't know that. He's also, interesting enough, he's a grad from Florida Atlantic University in finances, and he is a four-stripe white belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, so don't mess with Tyler. Welcome, Tyler Rios. Okay, we are going to spin. And again, if you have not grabbed your hamburger or your hot dog yet, or your Impossible Burger like me, please do so. This is a good time to grab your food before it gets busy. The grill is open for everybody. Tyler Rios will begin serving on the first set. Second serve. Not a bad start, Violeta. Love 15. Second serve. Third, 15. Second serve. Dirty all. Right. 40-30. If you're looking for a place to sit, there's a couple of chairs available on the front. Feel free to grab them. There's a couple of tall stools on the patio. And there's also room here next to the players if you want to be courtside, if you have your own chairs. Game, 1-0 first set. Thank you. Toby Lock serving. It is 0-1 first set. Second serve. Low 15. Nice combination of touch and strength in there. Left first serve. The right moment to try it. 15-30. Second serve. Game. 2-0. Tommy and Tyler are ahead on the first set. We still have a couple of chairs available on the front if you are looking for a place to sit. If you have your own chairs, you're also welcome to come here by the tennis court. There's space available on both ends. In love. Second set. Dirty love. Notice the amount of activity of the players at the net, even though they're not hitting the ball, they're constantly moving, constantly tracking. Second serve. Forty love. 40-15. Game. First set, 3-0. Yes, I'll be your DJ tonight as well. If you don't like the music, please see me after. Violeta Martinez serving. Love 15. Was it out? 40-15, just wide. Second set. Game. 3-1, first set. Love. 30 love. Beautiful playing. 40 love. Doesn't get any closer than that to the net. Second set. That was out. Was it? Second serve, sorry. And that's game, I believe. Four games to one. First set. Tyler and Tommy are leading on the first set. Yes. Toby is serving at 1-4. First set. If you haven't bought a 50-50 raffle and you want to make some cash tonight, please see Nancy Vaughn on the front. They have some tickets for sale. Topspin lob. Hard to learn. 15 lob. That's 15 all. Notice the combination of service. Some are slice serves, some are kick serves. It's a variety. Forty fifteen. Game. Four games to two, first set. Tommy serving. Low 15. Six, second serve. Love 30. Low 40. That's called the gyps. We all get it. First serve. Double fall. Game. 4-3. First serve. On serve right now. Little glitch in the matrix there. Violeta Martinez is serving at 3-4 in the first set. Love 15. Beautiful point. The high lob is called a chiropractor. Fifteen all. Beautiful touch there, Carlo. 15:30. Match is getting heated up. There you are. Got a redo, Kali. Watch it. That's deuce. Advantage Violeta. Game, 4-0 first set. Tyler Rios serving at 4-4. Second serve. No. Oh. 40-15. That's good play at the right time. Second serve. Deuce. Doesn't get any closer than this. Coral and Deuce. Big point here. Advantage, Tyler. Second serve. Game. 5-4, first set. If you haven't purchased a raffle ticket yet, we're having a 50-50. Gotta be present to win. Also, I believe the grill is still open. There's still items for sale if you haven't got any hamburgers or hot dogs, etc. Bathrooms, they are located by the swimming pool. And the combination is 1-3-5-7. A big thank you to our sponsor for the tournament today, for the exhibition, Kiki's Cafe, the Barnabé family who is present here, they're big supporters. All the kids play tennis, the whole family is involved. Thank you. Love 15. That's an ace, 30-15. Thirty all. second serve. That was wide, wasn't it?
Yeah.
40-30. Score now is 5-5 in the first set. For those of you that were here last year, we had a close match, and last year Tyler and Tommy won the match. So you guys won the match. Wait a minute, in the tiebreaker? Oh, I remember now. You had it in the bag, guys. Fifteen all, impeccable forehand down the line on the return. In case you're wondering, that is a combination of premeditated with instinct. Great hands, Tyler. 30-15. Breaking there, Toby, and that backhand. 40-15. Game. 6-5, first set. After the first set, we're going to test the accuracy of the players with their serves. So stay tuned. We're going to play a fun game here. And at the same time, we're going to do some raffles. You'll see. Formation right there. Players stand in front of one another and the returner has to kind of guess where to head. Thirty all. Now I had a little bit of spice on that forehand. Second serve. Yeah. Oh. 30 on. Serve 40-30.
I did a tweener.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were gonna do.
Yeah, that's what I thought midway through my swing I was gonna do.
One game to zero. Second set, Violeta and Toby are ahead. Zero, 1, second set. Yes, 15 love. Second serve. Wow. 15 all. Second serve. 15-30. Fifteen forty, amazing backhand down the line. It's a 2 games to love. Second set. Toby at the serve next. Love 15. Love 15-30. Notice the eye formation combined with signal. Very effective. Makes the returner think twice about where to go. And that's the whole point of it. Second serve. 40-30. Second set. Sorry about deuce. Thinking about food. Advantage Tommy. Second serve. Advantage Toby. Deuce. Advantage Tommy. Game. 2-1. Second set. Okay, we are going to do the 50-50, and leading to that, we're gonna do some smaller prizes. So first prize is gonna be a can of balls and some string. It's about $30 value, and the winner is a red ticket. The last three digits on the red ticket is 988. 9, 8, 8. Anyone? Do we have a winner? Yes, very good. I see that. Paul Mireille gets the first prize of the night. We're gonna do a duplicate now, same exact item.
Bye, Paul.
Paul, you can come back in. Come and get your prize.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. A little something. Okay, the next ticket, let me do a blue one. Now it's a blue ticket, and it's 736. 736. Anybody, 736 blue ticket? Anyone? 736. Okay, my mother-in-law won it. Go figure. The next item is going to be a beautiful penguin tennis towel. I'm not looking this time, so it's a red ticket, 137, 137, blue, sorry, red ticket, 137, Jeff. All right, one item has been donated back by my mother-in-law who used to play tennis, so she doesn't have any need for this, so. Oh, somebody, else. Paul did it, Paul did it, never mind. All right, this is a yellow ticket, and it's 645, 645, 645 yellow ticket. Carol Bowen, or is that Val? Who's that? Val, all right, I thought it was Carol. Okay. Now for the $100 cash. This is what everybody's been waiting for. And I drew a red ticket. If you have a red ticket, are you ready? $100. 162. 162. And that's $100. Red ticket. 162. All right, looks like John Garvey got the $100 cash. All right, John, see, it pays to play tennis and watch tennis, so there you go. Okay, back to the match, it's 2-1. All right. And I believe Tommy is serving. Second serve.
That one felt nice too.
Wow. 15 love. is that for entertainment, folks? First serve. Lucky break, Guleta. That's an ace. 40 love. Second serve. Got greedy on that one. 40-15. Second set. Fifteen love.
Wow.
15 on. Thirty-all. Too many ideas. Deuce. We can all relate to that. If you change your mind too many times, that's what you end up with. Advantage, Violeta.
Yeah, I thought about that.
game. 3-2. Two serving three. Love 15. Love 30. Second turn. Fifteen, 30. Forty. 30-40. Second serve. Advantage, Toby. second serve. Deuce. Great hands, Tommy. I would have lifted my legs, Tyler. Advantage Toby again. Deuce. It's Tyler fighting back. Game. The score is 3-all, second set. First set went to Toby and Violeta. Love 15. Second serve. Amazing angle. 30-15. Not easy to do from the baseline in particular. Good work. Look shot. Advantage Tommy. Deuce. Thank you. serve advantage, Toby. Game. Okay, 14-3. Second set. Okay, looks like my phone is not cooperating anymore. So it's just me, boring. 3-4. Second set. Second serve. Game. 5-3, second shot.
Oh my god. I don't care about the stats, bro. Don't you know me? Oh.
15 minutes. Thirty long. Game, set, match, Violeta and Toby, 7-6, 6-3, give a round of applause. Thank you everybody for coming out, we appreciate you very much. Happy Thanksgiving everyone.